All right, family, welcome back to SV, that's Solomon's Vineyard, Frag Reviews. Today, we are discovering the house of Charlotte Tilbury, y'all. And the fragrance we're talking about today is called Cosmic Power. Let me tell you, these are scents of emotions. That's their theme. Beautiful, beautiful juices. I found these at Sephora. I'm going to put the bottle up and the notes up for you. But these are some great frags. You get 6 5-mils, 0.5 mils. In this Discovery set is worth you getting your nose on, fellas. My niche heads, great quality, awesome juices. This fragrance here we're talking about had Dominique Robillon is the nose behind this fragrance. I had to go on and do a review on this one. I couldn't wait to do it because this stuff is amazing. This is, let me spray it. This is, let's say, D&G to 1, EDP meets Harrod. You need to get your nose definitely on this. These retail for $150. You should see your bottle up there. It's purple. Okay, and this is perfume concentration. Y'all, amazing. You got notes of cinnamon, elemi, black pepper, and bergamot. Frankincense and rose in the heart. My God. Vanilla, amber, powdery notes. Good God almighty. And I'm missing a note, but vanilla, amber, powdery notes, and musk, y'all. Spicy, warm, little sweetness, ambery. Man, nice and dark, smoky from the frankincense, the rose. You could pick it up in the background. For the say, this is my first time or my second time smelling this, y'all. This is some good stuff, and it lasts forever. Trust me. Again, a warm blanket on your skin, man. It projects for a good while. It's at least 2 or 3 hours before it gets a little closer to the skin, but even then, it's still projected. This is Cosmic Power by Charlotte Tilbury. Dominique Robillon is the nose. This came out 2024, so this is new. All right, get your nose on it, fellas. I think y'all gonna like this one. There's another one called More Sex. We'll be going doing that one next, okay? Go to Sephora or go online, order the Discover set, try them out for yourself. I think you will be pleased, okay? Cosmic Power. I'm definitely getting a full bottle. I want that purple, that bottle on my shelf, y'all. I gotta have it. You see there, it looks like a unicorn horn. I love this, y'all. Look, hey, discovering a new house. Trust me, though. The $150 will be well worth it. The quality, the scent profile. I love that cinnamon and black pepper at the top. It opens up spicy. Wow. That rose. And the rose, is, I like how they did it because it's not that rose that we don't like. It's very, very noticeable, but it's done well. Frankincense, you smell it. The vanilla and amber and powder, and then it dries down kind of powdery, spicy, warm, amber. This is good stuff, y'all. Cosmic Power by Charlotte Tilbury, okay? All right, y'all. Content on the Thanksgiving evening, y'all. See y'all tomorrow. OG out, baby. Peace.